There you go. You get the cup. Some 2022 Target USA Cup champions joining us on stage. U16 Target USA Cup champions. From Evanston, Illinois. Let's make some noise, Illinois. Make some noise. Our U16 Gold Flag champions. It's Jabbar B. Boys 2006 premiere, 2022 Target USA Cup champions.
Let's go.
We've got the Javon Football Club.
Yeah.
Celebrating as a team, showcasing their talents with us here at the USA Cup, playing some of the best soccer of their lives, fighting through some crazy conditions, crazy heat. A little bit of inclement weather. And a big shout out to all the parents for making it through too. You're all superstars, because it takes a lot to get to the USA Cup. Because I gotta say, it takes champion spectators to really, to get champion players. It takes champion fans, champion supporters, champion parents, champion relatives to support champion players up on stage from Evanston, Illinois. It's our U16 2022 Target USA Cup U16 Gold Champions. Real quick, where's Bicycle Kick Brian? There he is. It's BK Brian. Raise it up, your 2022 Target USA Cup champions. To all the finalists, all the champions, congratulations on making it this far. It's a big tournament. Almost 1,000 teams, 15,000 players, like 2,300 games. And a lot of fans, a lot of family members. It takes a lot to put these things on. So soak it all up, drink it all in. This is your championship moment. This is Jabbar Premier, our U16 Target USA Cup champions for the U16 Gold Flag. It's all about here at USA Cup. On behalf of Target, we want to congratulate all the players, the parents, the brothers, the sisters, the siblings, the cousins, everybody. Because it takes a lot of folks. It takes a lot of people to keep these tournaments going. And just being here, just watching, is supporting. And your support means everything to us here at the Target USA Cup. And so now that you're on your...